Listen up, we're looking for recruits. If you're with me, let me see your hands. Stand up and salute. Get your killer heels, sneakers, pumps, all lace up your boots. Representing all the women. Salute.
My niggas are savage, ruthless. Savage. We got 30s and 100 rounds too. My bitch is bad and bougie. Bad. Cooking up dope with a Uzi. Dude. My niggas are savage.
Don't I feel like I need them things that you put so you don't slip?
The little grippers on the bottom?
Yeah.
So we waiting on Shawntavia. Well, really, we're not really waiting on Shawntavia. But we are, but we're not really. I ain't gonna get you in the video because she naked. I'm about to put my clothes on so that we can get ready to head out because it's like, what? Almost 11. I gotta still put my hair on and put my clothes on. So I will see you in a minute. So I'm downstairs waiting. It is 11:25 and we're supposed to be there by midnight. Yeah, I'm ready. So they ain't waiting on me this time. But like I said before, this is my new hair, Miss Danity. Let me know in the comments, guys, how you're feeling this hair, if you like this hair. Or yay or nay. I kind of like it. I think it looks cute. It's easy to do. And I'm kind of feeling it. I feel like, why should I ever in life pay my money to get a sew-in and pay and sit there for like an hour and a half, 2 hours, however long it takes for somebody to sew in here, when I could just get this wig and look just as cute. And like, it took me like 10 minutes to fix it and to put it on. And I can wash my hair underneath and moisturize and seal it and keep it healthy. So yeah, I'm feeling this hair, and y'all let me know how y'all like it. I'm hungry. We had seafood, but I'm still hungry. And I'm waiting to go. We need to leave. It's almost 11:30. We still have to call the Uber. Black people. I don't have the Uber app, so yeah. I never do the Uber. My husband always calls it for me. So. I don't have the Uber app. I don't even have PayPal, and I think you gotta use PayPal. So, yeah, we're supposed to be going to Harlem Nights, I think is what it's called, and Magic City afterwards. I don't know, because I like my stadium, and I always compare everybody in every club like that to stadium, like, the girls in the stadium is bad, and I don't want to be going nowhere, and girls is like beached whales. They got stretch marks all over their stomach looking like Freddy Krueger, or they look like sticks. So, if I go spend my coins to go somewhere like beyond, I'm going to need for them to look halfway decent, like, for real, for real. So, yes, I hear if, what is it? I want to say 40-40. Not 40-40. Magic City is overrated. So, I mean, by the time I post this, we will have already been. But y'all let me know what y'all think is the best strip club in Atlanta. Or if it is, in fact, overrated. I mean, I guess when I do my next vlog, I'll let y'all know how we liked it or how it was. But I'm just curious because I feel like it's just one of those places that you gotta see and say you've been there. It's like one of those things, like you go to Atlanta, you gotta do it because you're in Atlanta and why not? And you gotta check it off the block. So, I mean, why not? It's my girl's birthday night. It's her birthday weekend, and we're trying to turn up a little bit. So, yeah. I am going to try to rush these girls so we can get there on time, because we paid for VIP. We got to be there by midnight. It's 11:30. All right, y'all. I will see y'all in the club.
Ruthless. Hey. We got 30s and 100 rounds too.
Clap. All set.
Woo, 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 woo.
Records on records, got backers on backers. I'm riding around in a coupe.
Cool.
I take your bitch right from you.
You.
Bitch, I'm a dog.
Roof.
Beat on her walls.
Loose.
Hey. Hop in the frog.
Woo.
Scream. I tell that bitch to come comfort me.
Comfort me.
I swear these niggas is under me.
Hey.
The hate and the devil keep jumping me.
Jumping me.
Back rows on me, keep me company.
Cash.
Hey, we did the most.
Most.
Yeah.
You rock some bitch. Put your legs to the ceiling, catching that something sick. You delirious, but I'm gonna say you say something different. With your pretty brown skin, I come enjoy the gifts. When you are certified head doctor, number one scholar that takes dick in the ass and won't hold. Bend you over, and I'll walk you straight to the room. Red hose down, lovely in the legion of doom. What it is, oh, what's so, what's so?
Have the party spot.
Nah, you gotta ask her. We leaving the club. Did you? Oh. Thank you. She came out here already. Who asked? Which one of y'all trying to fuck tonight?
Rude? Huh? He laughing.
Well, who asked that?
You gonna go ask
him. Did you get that on camera?
No, I missed it. Look, 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 look.
Boy, disrespectful. He said, are you trying to get some birthday sex? You don't get it out of my face.
His breath smell like cigarettes, too.
Yes.
It stinks.
Who says that?
Somebody that ain't got nothing to lose. Probably got AIDS.
Gotta have it. Looking like that. That nigga had on a dress vest, a silk shirt, and some Jordans with jeans.
Yeah, someone's dress is outside.
Look, her ass was just getting in trying
to
run.
But she said it so nice, though.
Yo, yo.
Someone's dress is outside.
I know it ain't a loss because we ain't have to pay to get in there. But I would have been.
Well,
talking.
We already paid though.
Yeah, we paid a lot. I run that back.
Getting on my nerves.
Oh, was he?
But yeah, I'm mad that we paid. You paid like $300 and
okay,
it was like.
Well,
we not gonna talk about it, Ashley. We not gonna talk about it.
It's your birthday. It's okay.
We going Seth to another so place.
Where we going?
We're going to Compound.
Compound is supposed to be lit.
Yeah.
Dad or Ranch.
Y'all, that video last night in that school.
It's morning time. 10:30. Look at her eyelashes. They must wait.
You ripped them right the hell off.
I like, took mine off.
They're hanging on, but they're like,
we just woke up.
Flip up.
Everybody's still a little, I don't know what the word is. Trying to eat this bagel.
I'm still chewing, so I'm going.
I know. To put some bread on our stomach. And Shawntavia done changed her. That's the funniest thing to me. Shawntavia done changed her Siri to Mr. Butler.
What's my name?
You're Shawntavia. But since we're friends, I get to call you Princess.
Is you taking me to dinner or no? We going on a date.
Siri, baby. Fuck Siri.
She don't like us anyway.
That bitch was acting straight back to fire.
I don't know why you ask me questions.
You
gotta ask.
Yeah. Answer that
Siri.
Right now.
Well,
what?
Okay, Siri be mean.
From the hood.
Okay, bitch. You can't answer that? Okay.
So we had a good time last night. We were able to leave one club and get into VIP. Well, yeah, we got in a VIP section in the other club for free. Because they got some people left their section and gave it to us, so it worked out. And had a good time at compound. Yeah, we didn't make it to, I keep wanting to call it 4040. The,
compound?
No. The Magic City. We didn't make it to Magic City. Or Blue Flame.
But the strip club is open.
Because we went to compound. And that was like really fun. So I suggest anybody in Atlanta or trying to party in Atlanta go to compound. It's gloomy outside. Look at how it looks outside. Packing up the car. My luggage. Must be ready to head out. Okay, guys. It's dark over here. We leaving. Bye.
Thank you for coming.
I'm going home now. Back to real life. Alright guys, I will see y'all later.
Bye. Drive safely in the weather.
Thank you.
My niggas are savage, ruthless. We got 30s and 100 rounds too. My bitch is bad and bougie. Bad. Cooking up dope with